India.Arie is back after a 3-year break. The soulful songstress is set to drop a brand new album with a brand new sound.
It's called Open Door. It's world music, and it's bilingual, Hebrew and English. And I sing in Hebrew, which is crazy. I never thought, and I love it. The songs and the song content is my favorite.
And one of those favorite songs includes Gift of Acceptance.
So it's a song that talks about letting people be who they are, and giving up the need to be right and letting people just be who they are.
The video for Gift of Acceptance, which was actually shot in India's house, is on YouTube now. And India's album, Open Door, is set to be released in August. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.